us a horde was headed our way. But she was too late, and our defenses weren't enough. She cut a path for us, told us to run. Our only hope was to flee to the nearest settlement. Garden Springs. I only pray they let us in.
Walkers everywhere. I can't avoid them. Hold on. We're coming in hot. Bus is totaled, and we've got walkers incoming.
Oh, we're gonna die. We're all gonna die. Oh, God, what are we gonna do?
No one's dying today. Square up. Take as many of these bastards down as you can.
Move. Find something. Anything. A defense tower, maybe? We need the high ground or we're busted.
Thanks for the safe back there, stranger. You from around here?
No. My scouting team was tracking a distress call. We ran into some walkers. My team.
A distress call? It wasn't from us. That means there might be others.
I'll help you until it's safe for me to return to Alexandria. If there are survivors, we'll save them.
We're not saving anyone until we can save ourselves. Night's coming fast. We need shelter.
See a broadcast station nearby. Let's beat this shit. We need to reinforce it.
Use what daylight we have left to find tools and supplies to get the job done. I'll cover you from up here.
I'll handle the objective.
Yeah, I got you. What else you got?
Found some tools in here. This must have been the workers' cabin. Vane!
Been a while since I used it for anything besides bashing walkers. Let's see if I still got the touch.
This cabin offers you tools to fix the buildings in this town. You have to assign one of your survivors to do this.
gotcha.
The sun's setting quick. We've got to patch up that broadcast station. The objective.
Got the broadcast station patched up. Wait.
Any closer and I'll kill you. Do you hear me? You won't be my first.
Whoa, we're not gonna hurt you. Are you the one who sent the distress call?
My sister Nova. She told me to hide here and radio for help. Did it work? Did I save everybody?
We don't know who or what is out there, but if your sister is, we'll find her.
Good plan.
Creepy. Over.
Extra lumber. Feel a lot safer sleeping here tonight without a giant hole in our wall.
Gwen's right, Vane. We need to secure the perimeter. We have to repair the wall.
Boss. What else you got? Secured. And just in time. Hunker down, folks. Night's about to fall.
Morning, kid. You sleep well?
Oh, yeah. Thanks.
Really? I slept like shit. Pardon the French. Speaking of shit, what the shit happened here, kiddo?
Vane! Mind your manners! Rory, don't listen to him. You can talk to us when you're ready. For now, just...
The town hall! My dad went there to protect everyone. Everyone's in the town hall. We have to let them know it's safe to come out.
I'll handle the objective.
Dead. The whole damn town hall's dead. We can't tell Rory, so...
It's okay. I'm used to it now. I can handle it. I promise.
Rory.
It's shit. It's all shit. My dad went here to help everyone. And he died like everyone else. It's not fair. It's shit!
Come on, let's take a walk. Grab some fresh air. If you play your cards right, I may even teach you how to juggle.
anything up in that defense tower, Glenn?
Nothing. A few stragglers, but nothing too... Wait. I see something! Coming over the ridge. 2 miles out. Big horde. Jeez. Too big for us to handle alone. We'd need an army.
Then we'll build one. Vane, help me with the broadcast station. We need to boost the signal. We need more soldiers. Antenna fixed. We can push our signal a bit farther. Let's just hope someone's listening. Give it a go, Rory.
Testing. 1, 2. If you're hearing this, you're alive. We need you. Garden Springs needs reinforcements.
Ready for action.
Sorry to rush a reunion, but we got a major horde coming our way. You any good with that gun, Coach?
Good enough to survive this long. Just place me where you need me.
Safe. For now. And only for now.
Then what's the plan? I didn't last this long just to give up.
Gather food and supplies, repair what is damaged, and prepare for the next wave. We rebuild Garden Springs.
Thanks, Thanks for clearing the roads for me. This place is starting to look real good. I wish I could stay.
Wait, you're leaving? Or we're just getting started.
The road is clear. If I stay here any longer, my wife would probably kill me. Hopefully, our paths cross again. Alexandria could use allies like you. Until then, stay safe.
Careful, Coach. Stay close. I see some walkers over by that fire station.
George and Holly.
What?
Their names were George and Holly. I know most of the walkers around here. Let me take care of them. I'll be fast.
Assign a survivor to lead a crew of your formation. Assign the survivor here. Thanks to the survivor, you can now add more fighters in the crew.
I'm finished here.
Let's roll.
Good plan.